Hi folks, I'm making this video as a demonstration of this. This is a Modrite LS100 vacuum tube preamplifier. As you'll see folks, I've got the unit itself. It also comes with the Modrite remote control. And I also have you'll see there, that's the original shipping carton for the preamp, as well as all of the original owner's manual and the paperwork, cards that came with it. So, but what I want to do is just want to make this video just to demonstrate, how nicely this unit works. This is an absolutely fabulous, preamp. I kind of have an obsession with high-end, audio equipment and preamps, and this, this Modrite piece is really just phenomenal in every way. It's they've really made huge strides in terms of their coming to the market with their equipment, and this it's an evolution of their line stage preamp design, and this folks really has everything. It's a fully remote preamp, so you can switch between the line, the sources, and you could also, as you'll see, I'm just switching through various preamps on this. It's also, fully remote controlled, just, with the hand remote here. And it's got a whole bunch of features. Plus, it's a huge piece, and it has, on the inside of the chassis, it's a beautiful chassis, as you'll see. It's all, it's all, pretty much machined aluminum. And on the inside, it's also got space for an internal DAC or an internal phono stage, both of which are optional, but they can be fitted within the same unit. And the other unique feature about this is it's got a great headphone jack that you'll see right there. So anyway folks, without further ado, I'd really like to demonstrate this for you. I'll use some, I'm just gonna use a Rega CD player, and I've got an amp buried underneath behind the shipping carton. And I'm going to use the two black PSB Stratus speakers that you see there. But I'll fire it up, and we'll listen to some Van Morrison, and then maybe switch to CD, and you can get an idea how it sounds. But I will tell you that it's just, it's got a great, very dynamic sound, for a tube preamp, and it's also very liquid throughout the entire range. The bass is very tight, the mid-range is absolutely phenomenal and very accurate, and the high end is just very sparkly. It's really it's a great sounding preamp. So here we go folks, this is Jackie Wilson Said, started off with that song. I'm just gonna use the remote here to turn it up. You'll see it. Just using, see, I just wanted to demonstrate that's a remote feature on the preamp. Okay folks, so I just wanted to pause the CD, and I'll put another song on in a minute, but while I have the music off, I'll just show you the rear of the unit. A little tough to see back there, but it's really, the other thing you'll notice is that it does have both single-ended and balanced, inputs and outputs there, so that's a very nice feature. You can run this fully balanced, and if you have a balanced amp. So let me just move the preamp back to the position. Okay, and so anyway folks, let me just put another song on. This is gonna be Van Morrison, Days Like This. Here we go.
Every day.
Just wanted to stop that CD. Let me just pop in another CD. I'll play, this is just a compilation CD, but there's a Sarah McLachlan song that's pretty good on this. I'll cue that up. There we go. Yeah, I just wanted to stop the music, so hopefully you'll get the idea. It's just a phenomenal sounding preamp, and like I said, it's in excellent shape. You know, no problems, as you can see, and no dents, no rust, obviously. It's in nice shape, and it's got everything with it. So anyway, thanks for looking at the video. Have a great day.